I just kind of put a little bit of paint on it. You know, put a little water on it. And then pretty much let the bristles do the work for you. And I just like to use this technique as well, just to make the work a little bit more interesting. Couple little splatters.